The Reserve Bank of India established on 1st April 1935 and it was nationalized on 1st January 1949.